नमस्ते।
हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। आई जेवियन प्रीति सिंह, फैकल्टी ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी।
टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रैक्टिकल प्रोटोकॉल ऑफ द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ सनस्क्रीन लोशन। सनस्क्रीन लोशन आर आल्सो कंसीडर्ड इन द कॉस्मेटिकल्स एंड इन दिस केस आई एम ऑल वी आर कंसीडर इन द फार्मास्यूटिक्स प्रैक्टिकल फॉर द बी फॉर्म फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर। So firstly, we will discuss the what is today's aim is that to prepare and submit sunscreen lotion. Firstly, we will discuss about the introductory part. Prepare a 0.10% solution weight by volume of your assigned commercial sunscreen lotion in N-propyl alcohol. Weigh 0.050 gram of sunscreen lotion into a 100 ml beaker at 50.0 ml of N-propyl alcohol and stir to dissolve the lotion. Label the solution with the brand name of the sunscreen product and its SPF rating. So how is sunscreen produced? Firstly, we discuss about the sunscreen produced. Which can be spray, lotion, gels or waxes are usually made up of the mix of the chemical. Inorganic chemicals in sunscreen can reflect or scatter the light away from the skin and organic carbon-based. Ones can absorb UV rays so that our skin doesn't. Particularly, we have to discuss that the most common sunscreen contain chemicals, filters. These products typically include a combination of 2 to 6 of the following active ingredients: oxybenzone, avobenzone, octisalate, octocrylene, homosalate, and octinosalate. Mineral sunscreen use zinc oxide and or titanium dioxide. So which technology used to develop the sunscreen lotion and cosmetics? So the one technology being used, a method of incorporating melanin into the sunscreen lotion, is to encapsulate it into micro sponges which hold the melanin on the surface of the skin where the most effective. The micro sponges are invisible to the eye and can only be seen under a microscope. So does sunscreen make your skin darker? Applying sunscreen itself should not make your skin darker. Might be that you don't use a high enough factor or don't reapply after enough. This might give you the illusion you are protected from the sun and therefore you would expose yourself longer in the strong sun, which can make your skin darker. So this is the compiled introduction of the sunscreen lotion. We will discuss on the material needed for the preparation of the submit sunscreen lotion. So firstly, we will use the cetyl alcohol, also known as 1-hexadecanol, and benzophenone 3, also known as oxybenzone. So the ethyl methoxycinnamate, also known as the octyl methoxycinnamate, and stearic acid, and used for the glycerin. So the triethanolamine and water distilled or deionized water. Sterile dimethicone and silicate cross polymer and cyclopentasiloxane. Wacker and Belsil RPG-33. Wacker chemi and beaker 150 ml. And 2 beaker 400 ml and thermometer 110, stirring rod and water bath and beaker tongues. So what is the introduction of the sunscreen? Sunscreen lotion is also known as the sunblock, suntan, suntan lotion and sunscreen, sunburn cream or blockout is a lotion spray, gel or other topical product that absorb or reflects some of the sun's ultraviolet radiation on the skin exposed to sunlight and thus helps protect against sunburn. Diligent use of sunscreen can also slow or temporarily prevent the development of the wrinkles, dark spot and sagging skin. So the safety precautions of the sunscreen were approved eye protection in the laboratory at all times. The chemical used in the procedure are normally used in the cosmetic formulation and do not present any direct skin contact hazards. In the event of skin contact, wash your hands with the soapy water and disposal. Disposal all materials. This experiment should be disposed in the proper waste container provided in the laboratories. So, what is the procedure of the sunscreen? This experiment is to perform as the class project. Student group will prepare a single formulation of a sunscreen lotion assigned from the table 1 data, and result from all individuals and lab groups will be combined for the comparison. Place 150 ml of beaker on a balance on weight it. Weigh the quantities of cetyl alcohol and benzophenone 3 and ethyl hexylmethoxynamate and stearic acid and glycerin and sterile dimethicone silicate cross polymer called for in. Your assigned formulation from the table 1 into the 150 ml beaker. Heat the beaker with the organic mixture in a water bath until all the ingredients have melted. So the cosmetic ingredients should not be melted over a direct flame or high heat because they may scorch or decompose if they are heated much above the boiling point of the water. Measure 78 gram of the water into a 400 ml beaker. So the add 1.0 gram of triethylamine to the water and stir heat the water solution to a temperature of 80 degree to 85 degree Celsius. After the water solution has reached a temperature between 80 degree and 85 degree Celsius, remove it from the heat and slowly pour the melted cetyl alcohol and benzophenone 3 and ethyl hexylmethoxycinnamate, stearic acid and glycerin and sterile dimethicone silicate. Cross polymer mixture into the water a little at a time, stirring constantly, and it may be helpful to hold the 400 ml beaker using a pair of beaker tongs. Firstly, the note of organic mixture has solidified heat briefly in the water bath to remelt it. If you pour too fast or if you do not stir, your emulsion will be lumpy or the mixture may not form an emulsion. Continue stirring until you have a smooth uniform paste. Label the beaker and set the sunscreen cream aside to cool. You will need this sunscreen mixture for part second of this experiment. After the sunscreen mixture has cooled, rub a small amount onto your forearm. Describe the texture and spreadability of the lotion. Does it dissolve into the skin into a reasonable amount of time? Does it leave the skin feeling oily or greasy? So this is the complete session and this is the complete practical protocol of this session. This digital session are powered by the digital version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. and I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it your problem by the problem resolving class. Thank you, and thank you for the listening.